Wow. Wow.
They start the two pilots to note that, "Hello, I am Zion. If you have anything you need to get off the chest, you don't have to waste your time. It's either in the kitchen or in the hall." A long time ago, a human fell into the room. Injured by a fall, the human called out for help. Take the key to put on your phone's keypad. There's a hard-shaped box inside the box. Can you pick it? You pick the hard-shaped box. There's a long dagger in the box. Can you pick it? You got the long dagger. Asriel, the king's son, heard the human's call. He brought the human back to the castle. Over time, Asriel and human become like singers, and I think the king and queen treated the human tether as their own. The underground was full of hope. He took the key and put it on his phone's keychain. You will lock the chain. Then, one day, the human became very ill. The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from the village. But there was nothing we could do. The next day, the human died. Asriel, wrapped with ease, observed this human soul, he transformed into a being with incredible power. With the human soul, Asriel crossed barriers through the carried the human body into the sunset, back to the village of the human. Asriel reached the center of the village. There, he found a bed of golden flowers. He carried the human onto it. Suddenly, screams rang out. The villagers saw Asriel holding the human's body. They thought that he had killed the child. The human attacked him with everything they had. He was struck a blow at the blow. Asriel had the power to destroy them all. But Asriel did not fight back. Clutching the human, Asriel smiled and walked away. Wounded, Asriel stumbled home, sinking into the castle and collapsed. His dust spread across the garden. The kingdom fell into despair. The king and queen have lost 2 children in one night. The humans have once again taken everything from us. The king decided it was time to end our suffering. Every human who fell down here must die. If enough so, we can salvage the barrier forever. It's not long now. King Alter will give us hope, will save us all. You should be smiling too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? You're going to be free. So you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments, you will meet the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. Destined now, you will be judged. You will be judged for your every actions. You will be judged for every EXP you earn. What's the EXP? It's an acronym. It stands for execution points, a way of quantifying the pain you have inflicted on others. When you kill someone, your EXP increases. When you have enough EXP, love increases. Love, too, is an acronym. It stands for level of violence, a way to measuring someone's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easy you can bring yourself to hurt others. But you never gain any love. Of course, that doesn't mean you can be innocent and naive. Just like you have a similar tenderness in your heart. No matter the stronger or hardships you face, you start to do the right thing. You can hurt anyone. Even when you find a way, you feel by a smile. You never gain any love, but you gain love. Does that make sense? Maybe not. Now, you're about to face the greatest challenge of your entire journey. The action here will determine the fate of the entire world. You see to find after it takes to kill and destroy humanity. But if you kill after go home, also remain trapped underground. What will you do? Well, a lot of you will have gone in the tower by now, but you didn't get this far by going up, did you? That's right, you have something called determination. So long as you hold on, as long as you do what's in your heart, I believe you can do the right thing. Alright, we all count on you, kids. Good luck! Wait. What's that? Open on the tail back. Open. I literally have faces. I literally have. So you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few minutes, you will be the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's then. Now, you will be judged. You'll be judged for your every actions. This ending. Wait a second. The licking teeth are talking. You may have heard my style, haven't you? I expect something like this. She always asks me, like, you don't know what's going to happen. Have you seen it all before? So, I got a test for you. I kind of have a secret code word that only I know. So, I know if someone tells me to me that they have to be a time traveler. Please, right? Anyway, here it is. I count on you to come back here and tell me that. See you later. So you finally made it. Huh? You got something to say to me? Huh? A code word? Can you speak a little louder? Did you? You're saying I'm a stupid DJ bot? Wow, I can't believe you've seen that. Not only the skinny and fake title, but it's also my secret code word that, however, isn't enough. What you need is a secret code word. There's many people that know my the secret code word. Anyway, here it is. Whisper. I'm telling you to come back and tell me that. See there. You see his eye out? So you finally made it. Huh? What? A cocoa? Can you speak a little more? Did you? You said I'm the legendary thought master? Wow. That's easy challenges. Why do you think that was a secret code? Go to you that. It's a dirty liar. I don't have a secret code word. However, I do have a secret code word, which you just said. So, I guess you qualify. Here's the key to my room. It's time to learn the truth. And look, the key is already in the keychain. Hey, he's gone. Where the heck did he went? That's faster than before. Come again sometime, cha-la-la. Across time and space? If he really does that, how much time can you get? Also, have you seen my action figures? Unless you can, I know where to look at my collection. Sometimes I'm a genius all the time. That's what I thought. Thank you. not the enter. What the heck is this? Blueprints. You can't read the symbols that are written. Or maybe it's just the handwriting. Looks like they relate to some kind of strange machine. There's a strange machine behind the curtain. It seems to be broken. What the heck is this? Seems like a laboratory. See you next episode where we're gonna face off against Asgore. Next stretches infinite into the cosmic. Don't worry about it. Count again sometimes. That'd be it.